Does he help you?
Look.
Oh, I'm making egg stands.
Oh, yeah.
We should save the carton.
They don't need egg stands. We're putting them in the carton.
Watch your feet.
Okay. Yeah, do that so they can drive.
I could have never been in the dry without leaving a real fine ring when they were touching the box.
I want your orange.
Spin it around. Do it easy.
Now, Bray, you know why the Easy Bunny hides the egg, right?
Leave it in there.
Bray, you know why the Easter Bunny hides the eggs, right?
Don't listen. Don't ask Papa why.
Because he don't want anybody knowing to stick it around with the chicken.
Take it, go. Take it, go.
No, I got one. Thank you. Those are your eggs.
It was free info.
My head.
Spin yours around. What color is that?
I like that little egg beater dip tool you have there, whatever it is.
Is it orange?
It looks like a whisk.
Yeah, they sold some last year that I guess I didn't keep. They were, you know, the egg guy.
Yeah.
Good
job. Don't push it down.
That's not the one.
Now, y'all did ball these, right?
Yeah, I balled. 36.
You got my sandwich.
No. I'm just
you.
I got it.
What color is it? I like it.
9 or 10 of them cracked.
Yeah, thank you.
To the dogs, this one.
No, I filled them and put them in bags.
You're another one.
Is
that one done, Cece?
Are you done with that one?
Yeah.
You like the color?
I like it.
You do? You're going to dip it in Cece's orange to make it bright? Yeah, dip it in there. That'll make it bright. You going to dye it with this now?
Now, what happens if you take a pink one after it dries and drop it in the blue? What color does that make?
I'll be purple.
You're at home?
Do another color.
Do purple?
No, but I use pumice.
Hey. Gotta watch your feet. It's okay. It's all right. It's no big deal. Just watch your feet.
There you go.
Crisscross your feet.
Crisscross.
There you go.